my channel. So if you know how to do this quality hairstyle for medium to long hair, then keep on watching. So first, take a section of your hair, the top of your head, and split it into three equal sections. Now after that, start doing a regular braid. You can have to braid your hair all the way down. Just braid it like to the middle, and now tie your braid with a hair tie. Now after that, gently pull the sides of your braid outwards, like how I'm doing in the video. Just gently hold the sides of your braid and pull them out. And it would look something like this. Now that's how it would look at the end. It's like kind of a fluffy braid. And now take a bobby pin and tie your braid at the back of your head. And this is the first finished look. Now for the second look, you can do the exact same braid at the opposite side of your head and tie them together at the back of your head, and it would look something like this. So yeah, that's it for this video, and I'll talk to you guys later in my next video. Bye.